Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahirrabbilalamin. Thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that give us chance for meeting today. And don't forget to say salawat and salam to our beloved Rasul Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Okay, how are you today? I hope you all in good condition and always healthy. First of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Widya Khairul Huda. You can call me Mr. Wiwit or Ustadz Wiwit. I will teach you English for this year in online class. We will meet once a week, inshallah. Yeah. And yes, today we will discuss about lesson 1, back to school. The time is past, tell past even, I mean, yeah. Are you ready, 6th grade students? Okay. What we learn in this unit? We learn about simple past tense using be and verb 2. Tell past even, of course. Ask and tell about quantity. Expressing and reply, asking permission. Expressing and reply, asking for something. Okay, this is ice breaking, yeah. You may read aloud these sentences here. You may read these sentences after me. Visit my grandparents. Painted some picture. Fixed my bike. Played basketball. Traveled by plane. Watched DVDs. It was great. It was fun. It was tiring. It was boring. Sorry. Okay. Simple past tense using be and verb 2. Tenses itu adalah bentuk waktu ya. Di sini kita akan mempelajari simple past tense digunakan untuk menceritakan peristiwa yang telah terjadi di masa lalu. You may see the picture. Past itu ke sebelah kiri arahnya, itu maksudnya adalah masa lalu. Present itu adalah sekarang. Future adalah di masa depan. Nah, to be kata bantu dalam past tense adalah was or were. I was at home last night. They were in Batangkola last weekend. Nah, verb 2 atau kata kerja kedua itu dibagi dua ya, nanti kita jelaskan. Regular and irregular verb ya. Regular itu kata kerja yang beraturan, irregular tidak beraturan. Contohnya ini, I stayed at home last night. They swam at Canary Waterpark last weekend. Okay, first we will discuss about simple past tense using be. Kata bantu ya, to be itu. Dalam past tense ada was and were. Was is used for I, he, she, it. Were is used for you, they, we. Nah, di sini ada contohnya penggunaannya. I was at home last night and they were in Batangkola last weekend. Simple past tense using verb 2. Kali ini kita akan belajar tentang simple past tense menggunakan kata kerja bentuk kedua ya. Jadi kata kerja itu ada 3 bentuk ya. Pertama, kesatu, dan kedua. Dalam simple past tense kita menggunakan kata kerja bentuk kedua ya, yaitu regular dan irregular, kata kerja tidak beraturan ya. Contohnya, regular play menjadi played ya. Walk menjadi walk. Walk menjadi walk. Kalau bentuk irregular, dia itu berubahnya tidak beraturan. Bagaimana tidak beraturannya? Kita bisa lihat di situ, kalau regular hanya menambahkan i dan di saja. Di irregular, kita lihat perubahannya, go menjadi went, teach menjadi taught, sing menjadi sang. Nah, di sini tidak beraturan ya maksudnya. Okay, next. Okay, this is a formula ya for simple past tense ya. When we use verb 2 or maybe we make some sentences in positive, negative or interrogative form ya, sentences, you may see the picture. Tell past event. Let's read the dialogue. You may Spirit, The Dialogue ya. Di sini kita menceritakan tentang kejadian masa lampau ya. Let's read the dialogue. Hi Fikri, good to see you again. Hello Fitri, good to see you too. How was your holiday? Great. What did you do last holiday? Nah, ini adalah kalimat tanya untuk menyatakan kejadian masa lampau. Selanjutnya kita menjawab, I visited my grandparents in Makassar ya. Selanjutnya adalah materi tentang ask and tell about quantity. Bagaimana bertanya dan menceritakan tentang quantity atau jumlah ya. Di sini misalnya kalau kita di dalam kelas ya, do you have any pencil ya? Yes I do. How many pencil do you have? I have 4 pencils. Nah, di sini ada I have 4 pencils. Di sini menyatakan dia ada 4 pensil, memiliki 4 pensil seperti itu ya. And then next, expressing and reply asking permission. Bagaimana mengungkapkan dan menjawab ya permintaan izin. Nah, di sini masih sama dialognya. Ada di sini yang bagian kita kembali itu, would you please lend me one ya? Certainly, here you are. Would you please lend me one? Artinya, maukah kamu meminjamkan saya satu apa maksudnya adalah satu pensil. Certainly, tentu saja. Here you are. Ini dia pensilnya untukmu. Expressing and reply asking for something. My teacher needs some paper. Do you have any? Sure, here you are. Ya. Di sini adalah ungkapan dan menjawab untuk permintaan tentang sesuatu ya. Di sini dia meminta apa? Paper ya. Next, let's review. Nah, ini yang sudah kita pelajari tadi ya. I was at home last night. Nah, ini menggunakan to be was. They were in Bundang Kuala last weekend. Di sini kita menggunakan to be were. I stayed at home last night, regular verb. They swam at Kenari Waterpark last weekend, irregular verb too. I visited my grandparents in Makassar, tell past event. How many pencil do you have? I have 4 pencils. Ask and tell about quantity. Would you please lend me one? Certainly, you are. Ask and tell about permission ya. Di sini adalah contoh-contoh yang sudah kita pelajari tadi. Selanjutnya, my teachers need some paper. Do you have any? Sure, you are. Nah, ini tadi untuk menanyakan, ceritakan tentang sesuatu ya. Oke, let's do some exercise. Nah, di sini ada percakapan. Nah, nanti kita akan latihan. Good morning, Ustaz. Good morning, can I? Can I help you, ya? Do you have any pencil? The answer is yes, I do, ya. Do you have any ink? No, I don't. I'm sorry. What did you do last holiday? I played computer games. What did you do last Saturday? I drew some pictures. Okay. Okay. This is exercise. You may do at your home, and then you will submit it in link that I will give you all later. Yeah. Okay, this is the last slide. Thank you for your attention. Keep healthy, new normal, learn from home. See you next time and goodbye. Wabillahi taufik wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.